Hi everyone, my name is Roma and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, today is my nephew Shlok's 8th birthday and I'm very much excited. So I'm filming a vlog today after a very long time, yes. Please do watch this vlog till the end because I'm going to be surprising him with 8 different gifts throughout the day. I'm very excited, he's not yet home, he's going to be home any minute now. So yes, let the video begin. So guys, before I start this video, please make sure you have subscribed to my channel, you know, as a birthday wish for Shlok. If you have already subscribed to my channel, just leave a like. That like will be a birthday wish for Shlok. Alright, now let's start with the video. Shlok is here. Happy birthday, Shlok.
Thank you.
So, Shlok, I haven't given you your gift yet. You know what I'm going to do today? Since it's your 8th birthday, I'm going to be surprising you with 8 different gifts today. Are you excited?
Yes.
Shlok, to get your next gift, you have to finish your lunch. Can you do it? Shlok, are you ready for gift number 2?
Yes.
One, two, three. Yeah. What is that?
Passato.
Did you want it?
Yes.
Did you want to taste it?
Yes.
Are you happy? Hey guys, so Shlok just had the ice cream. He had never had a cassata and he really wanted to try it since a very long time. And my sister Sia was not allowing him to have the ice cream because of this, you know, situation going around and we shouldn't eat cold things these days. So yeah, I surprised him with cassata on his birthday and he absolutely enjoyed it and he finished it all. I still have some more surprises to go which will be shown soon. So stay tuned and keep watching the video. So Shlok, are you ready for your next surprise?
Yes.
Okay, sit here, I will go and get it. Okay guys, time for the next surprise. So for my next surprise, I've got him this Nike zipper. So yes, let's go and give it to him. Guys, it's time for my next surprise and I'm talking slowly because Shlok is just outside. So Shlok has never had a Mountain Dew in his life and he really wanted to taste it, so I've got a bottle for him and it's now time for my next surprise. For us 90s kids, Mountain Dew used to be one of the best drinks ever and I've hidden it in my fridge, so I'm gonna remove it out and give it to him. Are you ready for your next surprise?
Yes.
What do you think it is? Okay, hint, it is something that you had wanted to taste and you had told me to bring.
Mountain Dew.
Yes.
Mountain Dew.
Wait, I'll open and I'll give you.
What color is it?
Green color.
Seriously?
Peep peep. Peep.
Yellow. Correct.
His first ever Mountain Dew sip. How is it?
Sprite. Sprite अच्छा लगता. Sprite अच्छा लगता. बाकी ची सरप्राइज़ करना.
आता बिगिन रोकड़ी सून.
Timing.
So guys, it was Shlok's thread ceremony a few days ago. That's why he's khaddu. Shlok, show it. Give me one sip. Shlok got no chill. He removed the wrapper. Shlok, next gift.
Okay.
Shlok.
1, 2, 3.
Open and read.
One time blink.
What is it?
Blind. My
is. Show everyone what it is. One time play with my Razor collection pass, which means whenever you give it to me the next time, I will give you my erasers without saying no, Shlok.
Okay.
So Shlok, when are you going to use it?
Soon.
So guys, I gave Shlok some of the gifts, but there are still some remaining. Our cousins are going to be coming, like, you know, just to wish him and all. So yes, stay tuned and keep watching the video. So Shlok, it's now time for the next surprise. It is something that you eat, but it is something that you like, but you're not allowed to have it generally. But you like it.
Marshmallow.
Are you serious? Shlok!
Oh.
What happened?
That's the perfect way to open a gift.
Shlok!
Wow!
Shlok, give me one. But Shlok, how did you guess that it was marshmallows?
Because I am not allowed to eat more candies.
But that was a great guess, Shlok! Wow! So did you like it?
Yes.
Shlok,
I also like to play with this.
Okay.
Slime.
Okay, so there are two more gifts left. What do you think they are?
It is not in games.
Give me one. No, you didn't get any games for him?
No.
Because he has literally all kinds of games. Like, are you kidding me? This is not even half of it.
Half?
1/4.
This is not even 5%.
Okay, Shlok, keep it aside now.
No.
Your mom is going to kill me.
No.
Please.
Okay.
Shlok, your mom is going to kill me. No more. Enough. So guys, I took it away from him. I have no idea how he guessed it. Shlok, I seriously don't know how you guessed it. Tanu, did you tell him?
Yes.
No, I didn't tell.
Before everyone comes, there are only two gifts left. So I thought, why not give it to Shlok, you know, at one go. Because I will get genuine reaction. But if he opens in front of everyone, he'll be very shy to give his reaction. So yes, I have last two gifts left. Let's go. Last two gifts left in one go. Wait. Don't jump. Are you ready?
Yes,
sir. I'm going to give you one first, then you open the second.
Okay.
This first one is kind of stupid. It's something that you want, that you like. What is it?
Gone, man.
So these are Shlok's favorite snacks that he loves to eat, and is already opening one, as we can see. So Shlok, tell everyone what we have over here.
We have kisses. Moong dal.
Yes.
Gone milk.
Choco filled.
Blah blah blah.
That he loves to eat. What is that?
Popcorn.
What is that?
Gone milk. Blah blah blah.
Blah blah. And what is that?
Tic Tac Coke flavored.
Did you like it?
Yes.
It's a limited edition Coke flavored Tic Tac. Huh? Taste it and tell us how it is.
Already eaten.
You have already eaten it. Did you like it?
Yes.
So Shlok, what do you want to say about this gift? Did you like it? Yes, no, good, bad? These are things that you love, Shlok. So thumbs up or thumbs down? Be honest. Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Ah, very good. Okay, last gift, Shlok.
Yes.
There you go.
Last gift is coming tomorrow.
Yeah, I have one more gift for you, Shlok, but it's not yet arrived.
Okay.
So when it comes, I'll give you, okay?
Ludo.
Okay, so Shlok has all games but not Ludo and Snakes and Ladder.
I have it.
But you don't have it here. You have it in your house. You don't have it here.
So what do you think about my gifts? What did you think about my gifts? Did you like them?
Yes.
All eight of them?
Yeah.
What do you want to say about the gifts?
It is good.
Oh my! I got so many kisses today. That's why I got you also kisses as well. Will you share them with me? The kisses.
Yes.
Today's video. It was a fun evening. Shlok, did you enjoy?
Yes.
Did you like the 8 gifts?
Yes.
We enjoyed a lot. Our cousins had come. We enjoyed a lot. The cake was yummy. And guys, it's almost 10 p.m. now. Time to sleep.
So it is not time to sleep.
It is time to sleep.
No.
Guys, I would end the vlog here. If you guys enjoyed it, please do give it a big, big like. Subscribe to my channel. Show me some support. And come back tomorrow
for a new video.
For a new video. Bye.